We just completed a visit to Yad Vashem, the Holocaust History Museum here in Israel, which seeks to remember, to give names, and to return the humanity to those who were dehumanized and murdered during World War II by the Nazis. This place remembers over 6 million Jews, including 1.5 million children, and reminds us that any time there is an injustice of this nature taking place in the world, it's important for people, for individuals, for nations to stand up for what's right and what's just.